How did this little kid become the Cowboys QB? Dak grew up with two older brothers in northern Mississippi. His real name is Rain, but he goes by Dak, short for his middle name, Dakota. He didn't see much of his father growing up, as his parents divorced when he was young. He was extremely close with his mother, and the two bonded over football. Dak was destined to follow in his brother's footsteps as a star player in high school. He delivered after leading the team to a Quad A title. Dak wasn't just a leader on the field, though. After a playoff win, he made sure the team carried off their autistic team manager on their shoulders. He took his talents to Mississippi State and won the job as a redshirt freshman. Dak was shining on the field, but was devastated in his sophomore year when his mother lost a battle with cancer. He didn't miss the game the week of the funeral because he claimed his mother would have been really pissed at him. He entered the NFL draft, but slipped up and was arrested for a DUI in the months leading up. Now many began to question Dak's character, and he fell to the fourth round. The Cowboys' plan was to have him learn behind Romo, but Dak was thrust into action after Tony went down in week three. Now we all know Dak never gave that job back. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.